Magic Gathering Arena. Today we got blue and red spells. Like I said, it's the main event. This is Saturday. Yesterday when we were in here, we managed to rank up to gold rank after the stream, though. Somehow we managed to move it forward a little bit in the right direction. After about several hours of playing, that is. Finally got there. Anybody who wants to play casual in this game and rank up, you're probably in the wrong place. You got to be spending your money, and you got to be playing pretty much 24 hours a day to get enough to keep moving your rank forward. Other than that, expect silver, gold, sometimes a platinum every season. Without a doubt, you're not going much higher. If you're just a casual player, come in 40, 50 minutes a day, forget it. I think we only have one deck that's for blue and red. Just one. We'll give that a try first. All our other stuff, our weekly XP and all that, it's all used up until tomorrow when it all rolls over. Leveling up is going to be a question of how many games we can win, which is usually not many, if any at all. So, there you have it. Overpowered, uncontrolled decks are not, you know, conducive to card playing. And we haven't been able to play cards in weeks here. Not just me, but opponents too are having trouble. They're bailing out after two or three times of casting cards. In fact, the best way to win a match of the cards here in the arena lately is just simply to come and wait for an opponent to drop out. Huh.
head out here. Stay on the trail. Cannot run or hide.
Watch me. Had enough bullshit. I want to play silly games. I came here to play cards. That's what we came to do. So. Shuffle them, match them, let us play them. That's all. That's all we ask. We don't need anything else from you. That's what you're here for. Shuffle them, match them, let us play them. So much for the customer always being right, eh? They'll never give you what you want out of this game because it's just a big advertisement to sell you cards. Suck you right into spending $1,000 a month into buying those stupid cards that you don't need because these are all pixel. Nobody wants to spend $1,000 on pixel cards that just are nothing. There's that land flood. More land flood, more land flood. We like land floods, yeah. Ooh, baby. What is the problem here?
Immolation sensation. Let's give this a try. You what a real pyromaster looks like.
Just a note, this is not a strategy for winning. Roping out gets you nowhere. Roping out of a game gets you absolutely nowhere. And that's how you finish that. We don't have a chance of leveling up any more than we already have here. These cards are not going to open for a couple of weeks, days out. Probably 10 days out. We're going to call this a stream. I know it's kind of short today, but we may be back later. You just never know. For now, we're going to call it good. Leave while we're on top, if that's what you want to call it. Well, have a great day. Bye-bye.